Alabama spanking all these teams this year. Spanked them. 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 With the exception of Auburn. Today we're going to laser engrave this paddle board, 20 inches long by 3 1/4 tall. I'm going to have to take and cut it down a little bit in order for it to fit an engraver. Something like that. Unless I cut a slot in the center here and shove the board in underneath that way. I'm not too keen on doing that right now. Anyway, so I'm going to cut the board down and I'm going to laser engrave something funny on it. You'll see. After cutting and sanding the edges down, it looks pretty nice. I'm going to put my image here and we'll get this into the video. Since this is a longer piece, I'm not sure where I'm going to line up the image. What I'm doing in the program is setting up a template and I told it to be at the top right. That way I know exactly where this board with the image is going to line up. Where I can line up the paddle itself. Kind of a cheater's way, you know? So looking at the paddle now, I know that it's very close to this edge. I don't want to put the image off to the left, so I'm going to give myself probably 1/2 inch to 1/4 inch. I have my image in between these two parts. Alright, power is set at 20. Speed to the program is set at 250. There you have it, guys. That's what it looks like. Nice. I like it. Pretty awesome. Thanks for watching. If you want something done like this, leave me a comment and we can get in touch with you. I'll see you next time.
Hope you had a spanking good time watching this.